naturally tend to go towards Krishna, so they're good. That's why Queen Kunti says that bring about more difficulties, because then we're obliged to think about Vipad means reverses in life. And don't worry, lots of reverses will come. But the problem is, ahani, ahani, bhutani, that we think that they're happening to everybody else. But although we know that they'll happen to us, but we live as if they're not going to happen to us. But they will. But they will. You get sick, you run over by a car, you get, Lord knows, so many things. In Kali Yuga, and in this dangerous world we live in, it's almost unlimited the things that can and will happen to us. And when things come, then as Rishikesh Prabhu, to age, just the deteriorating condition of the body, then if we've already practiced remembering the Lord Krishna, then it becomes very easy. And yam yam bhati swaram bhavam. And according to what we're remembering, that will be our bhava. I don't think that we just sort of automatically think about Krishna. If one hasn't practiced, the tendency will be is that those things which we've been remembering, they've made their impression, so it's like a footprint, an impression, and that's what is going to come up in the mind. That's what's there in the mind. If the impression of Srila Prabhupada uses this form, if you see the deity, then there will be, you'll make an impression in your mind. So then the impression of Radha Landanishwara will be there. And of course that impression is not just a picture, that impression is Krishna, it can talk to you, it can really. So we may keep that in mind now that we're praying that whatever Krishna has in store for his Prabhu, he has both the spiritual strength to really accept that like a real spiritual soldier, and during that process will be able to fully absorb their mind in remembering Krishna. Krishna Tadiyatam Kutupam Yaranta Padhyay Lavashitame Manasa Rajahamsa. I don't know if you know Adikarta Prabhu, he's probably been in Krishna consciousness before most of you were born. In fact, he's been around probably since your previous lifetime as well. And he's always distributing Srila Prabhupada's books. And he's a very dynamic preacher. Let's just have one redundant. Colin, let's hear the bass. It was sounded a little quiet. Okay, and you've got the flute, and you've got the sax. And Janavi hasn't arrived.
She's
partners with. But you got a trumpet. You're going to be able to play and sing together.
He's going to have shopping.
Okay. Keep an eye on them, Colin. Tell them what to do. Maybe they should sit there, isn't it? There's lots of room over there. Yeah, why don't the two of you move over here? And that means you can take this microphone. And that was good. You were doing very good on the drum. Mridanga player should be playing the mridanga. He should be part of the kirtan. Someone becomes a drum player, that's when we start to have problems.
Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna
Hare Krishna Krishna
Krishna, Krishna, Hare, Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, 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 Hare. Krishna, Krishna, Hare, Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare.
Hare Krishna,
Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama 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 Hare Krishna Hare 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 Rama 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 Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare. Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.
Hare Krishna. Everybody, Hare Krishna.
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
for chanting Hare Krishna, and or Srila Prabhupada even says more generally for executing devotional service. Everything has a mood. And the mood that brings us closest to Krishna and is most conducive to our appreciating the potencies of the holy name is the mood of separation. Well, they're not going to have these in the spiritual world. And Srila Prabhupada would say that the devotee should try to feel separation from Krishna. What does that mean? If we recognize our actual condition or state, then we all realize that we're separated from Krishna. Of course, in one sense, Krishna is everywhere. And Krishna is present here in the temple room. But this temple room happens to be in London, and London is in England, and England is in, anyways, in the material world. So we're in the material world, we're not at our home. We're away from home. And when we chant Hare Krishna, we are calling out to Krishna. And we're calling out to Krishna in that mood that we're away from our home. Go back home, and only Krishna can take us back home. That's what we have our, that's our logo, back home, our motto, back home, back to Godhead. And if that mood of separation, and I mentioned it comes first from understanding our position, from being in that frame of mind, and then it develops into a feeling. That feeling you can experience. And the feeling ultimately gives way to a type of transcendental sorrow, which is very happy, or it's very blissful, let's put it that way. It's a little different than happiness. And it culminates in shedding tears for Krishna. Not that we want everyone to try and cry tonight. Well, you don't have to try. If it happens, it happens spontaneously. If it doesn't happen spontaneously, then it's not good. But so Srila Prabhupada would say that one needs to learn how to cultivate this art of crying for Krishna. So he isn't talking that we should do, learn what the actors do. They play some particular part, some particular role, and they know how to cry when something comes about, but it's not, it's mechanical, right? Even though it may come from within, but still it's mechanical. So rather, learning how to cry means learning how to actually enter into that mood, and we do that once again by hearing. When we read Chaitanya Charitamrita, we see Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's feelings of separation from Krishna. All throughout, especially the Antyalila, it's being vocalized, it's expressed, how Lord Chaitanya is actually feeling that, and then occasionally he would feel like he's meeting with Krishna, but more or less he's always separated from Krishna. And that same mood that Kaviraj Goswami says is exactly like the inhabitants of Vrindavan, and amongst them the gopis, how they felt when Krishna went to Mathura. And when Krishna went to Mathura, then they followed him for a little distance, but they didn't go beyond the boundaries of Vrindavan. They stayed in Vrindavan. And they just cried after him constantly. And in that in that crying or in that feelings of separation, the remembrance of Krishna becomes very intense. It's more intense than when you're with Krishna. Maybe you've had that experience that if you very attached somebody, a husband or a wife, or parents with their children, so when your children are away, then that feeling of separation makes remembrance of them and affection for them very, very strong. Like Shakespeare said, parting is such sweet sorrow. So like that, very well put, such sweet sorrow. And on the transcendental platform, it's very, very sweet, but it's also very sorrowful. And these are transcendental contradictions that need to be tasted and experienced. So when we hear about how Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and the inhabitants of Vrindavan and experience that, and we appreciate that, then it also leaves an impression, and it assists us when we're also chanting Hare Krishna and calling out to Krishna. Because ultimately when you're raising your hands, then we're raising our hands for Krishna to lift us up, raise us up out of this material world. And the greater feeling that we do that with, then the more we'll feel Krishna's presence. And the more the holy name of the Lord will unlock its potencies. So we need to, we hear. And if we're hearing, then we'll hear what the holy name, it'll tell us everything. Bit by bit, it'll reveal all of the different aspects of Krishna's glory and pastimes and so on. Hare Krishna. Sri Hari Nam Prabhu ki jai. Nam Sindhi Dan Nam Mozi. What's that word? No. Hare Krishna. Ajalaya. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare
Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna Krishna Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Rama Rama Hare Hare. Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna Krishna Hare Hare. Hare Rama Hare Rama. Rama Rama Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna. Krishna Krishna Hare Hare. Hare Rama Hare Rama. Rama Rama Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna. Krishna Krishna Hare Hare. Hare Rama Hare Rama.
You're dragging a little.
Rama Rama Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna. Krishna Krishna Hare Hare. Hare Rama Hare Rama. Rama Rama Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, Hare Hare.